Hi, welcome to Euro Channel News. PM greets Indian Navy on Navy Day. The Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi has greeted the Indian Navy personnel on the occasion of Navy Day today. Navy Day greetings to all our valorous Navy personnel and their families. The Indian Navy fearlessly protects our coasts and also renders humanitarian assistance in times of need. We also remember India's rich maritime tradition over centuries, the Prime Minister said.
The deep Depressionover Gulf of Mannar close to Ramanathapuram District coast remained practically stationary during past 3 hours. It late centered at 0530 hours ice of the 4th of December over Gulf of Mannar close to Ramanathapuram District coast, about 40 kilometers southwest of Ramanathapuram, 70 kilometers west-southwest of Pamban, and 160 kilometers northeast of Kanyakumari. The deep depression is likely to move slowly west-southwestwards and cross Ramanathapuram and adjoining Thoothukudi districts during next 06 hours. It is very likely to weaken further into a depression, wind speed 45-55 km per hour, gusting to 65 km per hour during next 12 hours. Heavy to very heavy rainfall at a few places, very likely over south to Milanadu, and at isolated places over Kerala and Mahi during next 24 hours. Heavy rainfall at isolated places, very likely over south coastal Andhra Pradesh and Lakshadweep. Fishermen are advised not to venture into Gulf of Mannar and adjoining southwest Bay of Bengal and along and off south to Milanadu coast.
India's active caseload further dips to 4.35% of total case daily recoveries. Outnumber daily new cases for the past 7 days, more than 0.9 Cr cumulative recoveries registered. India's active caseload has fallen to 4.35% mark today from 4.44% yesterday. Continuing with the trend of the last 7 days, India has reported more daily recoveries than the daily new cases during the past 24 hours. The trend of more daily recoveries than the daily cases has led to a continuous contraction of India's active caseload, which presently stands at 4,16,082 today. While 36,595 persons in India were found to be infected with COVID, 42,916 new recoveries were registered during the same period. The difference of 6,321 between new recoveries and new cases has led to a net decline of 6,861 cases from the total active caseload in the last 24 hours.
India still continues to have one of the lowest cases per million population in the world, 6,936, much lower than many other countries of the Western Hemisphere. The recovery rate has improved to 94.2% today. The total recovered cases stand at 90,16,289. The gap between recovered cases and active cases is steadily increasing and presently stands at 86,00207.80.19% of the new recovered cases are contributed by 10 states/UTs. Maharashtra leads with 8,066 persons recovering from COVID, while Kerala recorded 5,590 recoveries. Delhi registered another 4,834 daily recoveries.
10 states/UTs have contributed 75.76% of the new cases. Kerala reported 5,376 cases in the last 24 hours. Maharashtra registered 5,182 new cases yesterday, while Delhi recorded 3,734 new cases. 540 case fatalities that have been reported in the past 24 hours. 77.78% of them are from 10 states/UTs. 21.29% of new fatalities reported are from Maharashtra, which reported 115 deaths. Delhi also saw a fatality count of 82, while West Bengal reported 49 new deaths.
When compared globally, India has one of the lowest case fatalities per million population, 101.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe Euro Channel.
Thank you.